Introducing the challenger from Texas, weighing in at 224 pounds, Ken L. Williams. Introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 233 pounds, he is the Western United States Heritage Champion, The Prince.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. And the party has officially begun. Regardless, a title is out to grab, and time will tell which one of these competitors has the strength and savvy to grab it.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I agree, and I think this is one of those matchups that could be one of the greats.
Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Well, I've never seen him do that before. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Here's a cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. He's having his. Oh my gosh.
Here's a cover. He's on his heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
And the respect he shows for this business and his opponent is second to none. Or superstar should strive to be like him.
And why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Stay down! Stay down!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's looking to put his opponent on the wild run here!
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. happens outside the ring.
He saw that one coming.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
The champ on the defensive now.
He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Oh, that ego is really being put in check here tonight, Cole. And if you ask me, it's about time.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, yeah. For the pin and the win.
It's a big fight field here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Is that to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice?
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
We got a cover.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Back now inside the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He was able to reverse that. Great reversal.
What a decapitating lariat.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Good God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit like a Christmas tree.
That's it. He's out.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. He is just.
Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
Back in from the floor.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
It's the inverted Russian leg sweep. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Reversal!
That's going to hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Seriously wrong there.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Here's the pin. Victory.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.